Get down! Abby, what the fuck?
Manny?
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
These snipers are fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
This way. I'm moving up! Going now!
Fuck. What next? What do you want
to do? We need to get in that garage. We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. It's falling apart! You gotta move! Go! Go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit. Should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Why you have to be right now?
Shit. Manny. What the fuck is he doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready.
Hey!
Get up on the bridge! Abby! The stairs over here!
Wait to get my hands on this guy. Couldn't have gone far.
Pressure up! alto! Stop him!
You see him? Let's just see what's left of him once we're done. Manny.
Let's get back to the aquarium. Come on, we'll take that boat.
Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to her.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby! Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you. It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight. Okay. Where is everyone?
Off fighting.
May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
Clear your mind. It's going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can find a true friend. For the sake of your king and your land, you will find it.
think that's it. You all right?
Come on, this way.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move.